The Scottish Warrior has arrived.
A multi-time world champion and a Royal Rumble winner.
To this day, one of the toughest fighters in WWE.
Is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish Warrior has earned every bit of respect he is given. He's transformed from the Chosen One to a real-life, fire-breathing dragon.
Yeah, the WWE is the Scottish Warrior's battleground, and he will go face-to-face with absolutely anyone.
History. Tick-tock. Doomsday has arrived.
Just a prelude to the unrelenting attack we are about to see from Karrion Kross.
No holds barred, you know that. When two superstars agree to a match like this, they must be ready to tear each other apart. He's got the shoulders down. And that was only a one.
Not quite.
He avoids the damage.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
A suplex.
In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else might be hiding under the ring. You want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you control the pace and the match as a whole.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
McIntyre gets met with a response.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight. This feels so unsafe.
Compromised position here. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Destruction.
Caught in a bad position here.
He can end it here.
He's gone. Quick shoulder up.
Truly cannot believe that didn't even get a one count.
Is he?
Oh my God! The mist to the eyes! The mist to the eyes!
That should do it right there! Raise the roof! He's got the victory!
Here is your winner, Karrion Kross!
Time finally ran out for Drew. Has that determined look on his face.
Tick-tock.